A rare sighting off Mexico's Pacific coast, an albino whale was spotted along with her calf while coming up for air. Even though she's white, she actually belongs to the gray whale species. Marine biologists first met her back in 2008 and gave her the nickname Gallon of Milk.